Hey guys, welcome back to another video. If you watched, what I was gonna say is if you just watched the first one, then you'll notice that all the characters are in the exact same spots. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe you didn't notice, but you now know. But the characters are in the same spot as the exact same before, because I just finished the second one, the first one, and I also just started the second one right now. I didn't want an hour long video because that would
Gooberfish.
This tongue will be dry by the end of that.
Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi. Follow them, my young apprentice. You know what to do.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
Coruscant. It's completely different than a croissant. One's a planet, one's a food. One is French, and I don't think the other one is. So that's the difference. Why they already outside? They're supposed to be inside.
Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain.
It was scarf like Gru.
So my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty, Master Jedi.
Gru.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I am anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
Okay, Gru.
Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on their own. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor.
Okay, Gru. Bye, Gru.
And the best justice.
Ready to go?
Oh, I don't need to go in there. Come on, Gru.
Splendid. Now, where was I? Here we are. These transport ships, once you're ready, come in.
I'm coming, Gru.
Hey, you there. Wanna get someplace else on the planet?
No.
Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
I'm following Gru on a secret mission. crew. Moon.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Yes, I am, Gru.
Quickly to stop the Federation.
Order!
I would like a cheeseburger.
I'm no confidence in Chancellor Valora's leadership.
Order!
I just told you my order.
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe. I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded, this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Yaius?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You should not know a boss like me, sir. He's a stubborn like a papa.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Something I need to go and get, does it?
Why, I haven't seen one of these since I was a boy.
Off to the moon. Just been given more hints. Yay. There's a taxi down to the down here.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
You definitely think he's still here? At least there's some... Oh. I feel like they're not supposed to be here. Like he's here.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. How can it not find them there? Follow me.
I wish it was a shortcut to get down there. This one is... This video is gonna be... The time on this video is gonna be a lot different than the first one.
Over here! Lisa found a secret entrance! Wissa be needing secret key to get in secret place. There's a mooning round here somewhere. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Well, I think that they might have broken there.
Using your head.
This is your boss, huh? This way.
Charge your beams. You bet your hassle. Who, sir, it is?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
Houdini!
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen
Amidala. I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part, but if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Seed immediately and retake the palace.
On my part, I want to...
I like these Andy, guys.
Find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
I like that it still has a Lego mark. So
my guess is the markings of Lego on them.
But that's my ship!
We'll take the long way.
God, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
I will lift it first. There's personal information for lightsaber. Chop him up.
He's fleeing.
Come here, boy.
We have company.
There's so many of them, I can't even have one as a character. Houdini. Houdini! Houdini! I must polish my inner.
He's playing with us.
There's some
people
can jump
off the
fence.
Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach it.
It explodes, so no. Houdini! Oops. I'm just gonna do that. Every time I don't want to. No, I want you to have the lightsaber.
Oh.
It's just an easier way. Come here!
These barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. And we shall manually open it.
In there. Oh. Better call mom. Come on, come on, come on. I don't want to put the ketchup in there. What the? Oh, so. Gonna put the green one here. Take the bone back out. Don't know what that did. Oh wait, I think that's open down.
Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes. Yeah.
Wait. I still got the thing. Yay. Oh, I was gonna say just kick in.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
This one's a decoy.
He tripped.
Discuss a new treaty.
We must be making our way to the battlefield.
Back on the level complete. Free play unlocked. See how many coins I got. Probably lost most of them because, yeah, died. Definitely got one. Characters and ships. Obi-Wan Kenobi, okay. Qui-Gon Jinn, Darth Maul no cape, Darth Maul. Okay, I'm just gonna...
We shall must join the others.
How about that later?
Reader needed you helping over here.
Yes, sir.
All of you, sir, we sir must hurry.
Captain, we sir going as quick as we sir can. We sir have noticed some of the Pumbaa's missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon. Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jar Jar, we sir must help them sir load the wagons. Look around for the Pumbaa's.
We sir thought that big log would never move.
Okay, then. You sir can count on me, sir.
Okay, so two of them are here. It just depends on how many are in here. If three are in each one. Is there one over there? Yep. Thought I saw one of the purple things. So, and then. Yeah, so. Wait, so I need five more. And that is in here. Somewhere here. Oh, here it is. You thought you were camouflaged. Where was he storing those?
All done. Times for a well-earned rest then.
Jaja, we set us to getting going. Battle awaits.
Okay, fine. I thought this one was gonna be less time. But now I... I'll see in a second. After this, I'll see how long it is. Ah. Is that where the shields? Oh. Tell me. I don't think it tells me how close I am.
We should must load the last catapulties. Face us for scaling all the poker. Oh, we have baby fun, Jaja. Go and get them.
This looks very, very safe. Not.
Go to catapults, Jaja. Heavy them, sir. What a puma.
So it's a bulletproof shield. Bulletproof shield that you can get through if you just walk. Stop shooting it! No. Stop shooting it, creepy monster thing. Okay, let me go over there. I think there's a guy. Yeah, there's a guy trying to... You know, mess up with my friends! Oh! So if you aim specifically for the head, they lose your head. Don't lose your head. Oh, something's gonna. Don't lose your head. I told you don't lose your head. I don't really know what they're shooting at if their head is gone. Yeah. Oh no, I don't think that's gonna be good if there's a whole cutscene thing about it.
Catapults are broken! What if we squish it together and make a big catapult?
So... Mr. Nas Busman, you will be very not happy if we lose.
Oh,
to start shooting everywhere. Just keep shooting. Okay, so I'm assuming I'm gonna have to shoot those red parts.
I know we're in trouble, just hang on!
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids! We have to do something!
You hear that, R2? They need help!
Four more.
Fighters, there's more vulture droids than we anticipated. Let's bring them out.
Two more. Let's take two out.
It's working, R2. It's working. We aren't going to stop this thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage.
Damage! That's a lot of damage. New. No. I can't fly anything.
Look, one of ours out of the main hole.
The control ship has been destroyed. Look.
They are broken.
Oh. Oh, I think I know what you're doing, yep. Strike!
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
You mean Gru?
We shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are, a master and an apprentice.
What is that?
Oh,
Well, completed the Phantom Menace. Let's see if I go. Nope. Oh, that's gonna be all for this video. Bye.